Hello, my fellow soul gardeners. I'm here with some exciting news. Since Saturn is in Libra and our lives are about to change, I'm going to offer my 90-minute reading for the price of 1 hour to everyone in Soul Garden. It doesn't have to be your birthday. This is an excellent opportunity to get a big assessment on your life. And I must warn you, this is the last time this month that I'm offering this special. In fact, when the sun moves into Scorpio, I'm raising soul capital. I'm raising the prices. So if you've always wanted a reading or you're waiting for your birthday, don't. Come on down to livelovebee.tv. There's a video that explains what's involved in a reading. Purchase 1 hour, and we'll turn around and book you 90 minutes. Hope to see you there. Hello, Ambassador Gemini. Welcome now to Tuesday, and thanks for logging in. Sunny, professional, strong today for the twin processors. The moon's in Pisces, so emotional focus is on your career, your legacy. You're emotionally sensitive about where your career is going or growing. This is also legacy, so this includes babies, children, scrapbooks, whatever it is you want to be known for, whatever you leave behind on the planet. You're emotionally sensitive in this regard and empowered, so this is a good time to put your heart into your work. Now be aware, however it is you end the day is going to have consequence. The moon is crossing Jupiter and Uranus here tonight while we're sleeping in the United States or early in the morning over in Europe. So you're going to have a multiplication of whatever you end the day with. So if you end the day feeling bad about your career, that's going to multiply. So be aware of what side of the moon you're on, the light side or the dark side. Your choice. Zibit of the sun, it is about choices today. Today Saturn rules the day. We're in Chapter 3 of Sun in Libra. When Saturn rules the day, it's time to get your answers made or discovered and your decisions made. Sorry, I'm having a hard time talking today. So what are you deciding? Well, Geminis have to decide what their heart really wants. And you may be saying, I'm not sure yet. I don't know what I want to be when I grow up. I don't know the kind of perfect girl that I want. I don't know the perfect guy that I want. I'm not quite sure. I know I want these things. Well, that's the decision you have to make today. Decide as much as you can what you want, because Saturn in Chapter 2 is going to blaze and push that decision really fast and really far by the end of the year. And you're not going to know everything. Why? Because Saturn's in this space. This is the focus of learning until 2012. You're not going to know it all today, but you have to make some decisions. You certainly don't want to have your hands up and not on the wheel and let the universe just bulldoze wherever you randomly steer. So be clear on what you do know and surrender to what you don't. It's going to be a ride. Now, for those of you who have Gemini risings, this is probably playing out more in your daily life. So a Gemini sun is probably just trying to figure out what they want when they grow up. Gemini rising might be deciding, should I stay with this girl or not? Should I keep this job or not? Should I go into the military or not? It's probably very concrete, very external, very in your face for Gemini risings, because Gemini risings have a Gemini ego, so it's a Gemini ego issue, okay? Gemini suns, much more spiritual, much more inside yourself. Get the distinction? And it is Tuesday, so we've got a new episode of Just Ask Us, starring Lauren Serafan, our practical comedic advice, and Angelo Eros, our intuitive. They come together and answer your question as a dynamic duo in a funny way. It's live, it's free, and it's streaming everywhere Soul Garden blooms. Don't miss them. They're a lot of fun to watch. Okay, Gemini, make your decision. Tomorrow it's action time. All that and more in 24. Live, love, be. Soul Garden.